Officials say that Fond St Jacques was targeted for the grand fair mainly because of what they described as its offbeat location. But there was also another reason. They have discovered that there's a major dental health problem in the community.
Cavities are very rampant, and kids are losing their teeth, you know, very early, permanent teeth, losing their permanent teeth very early, and even the baby teeth are, before they're ready to fall out, really. Also, we've seen that the oral health habits, that it's not the best, that they need some help to learn how to go about taking care of the teeth, brushing properly, flossing properly, and thus developing good oral health habits.
Dental officials say they encourage students to continue the serious quest to preserve their teeth today for a brighter smile tomorrow.
We are playing So we're placing emphasis on preventative measures such as visiting the dentist twice a year, toothbrushing twice a day, and also healthy eating to reduce the occurrence of decay.
Ministry of Health officials say they will be hosting dental health fairs as often as possible. The activity in Fond St Jacques was held in observance of Dental Health Week. For the DBS News World, Alex Busquet reporting.